Okay, further east. Okay, let's make a bed. Oh, I guess I might as well sleep since it's almost, not that long though. Almost 6 p.m., so yeah, I guess it's a good time to take a sleep. Make sure I have solar power to active. Also, save my game. Store a bunch of stuff here. I'll hang on to that because I can use it for crafting at some point. Store the stuff I'm not wearing to get it out of my way. That should be good enough. What's that doing there? Why is Sanctuary under attack? How close am I? Do I care if Sanctuary is under attack? I kind of do. This is a little obnoxious, but oh well. I guess maybe I can craft some berry mentets while I'm here at the Sanctuary Chem Station. What's going on, guys? Who are we being attacked by? That actually do some damage. Alright. Did they destroy anything? Do I care? I used up all my blood leaf. Whoops. Alright, let's go. Took a little detour. Dealt with some gunners. Let's join the railroad. Where are you? I just... thought I heard someone. Oh no, it's glitched. Alright, here's what we're gonna have to do. Gonna have to sleep here. I might need to reload my game. see. Unless that fixed it. No, it's still double. Alright. So, one of the few times where you kind of have to quit and reload to fix it. This is a glitch that happens in survival mode. Yeah. Wait, level undefined. Okay. It's like, what does that mean? So it shouldn't be double anymore. Cool. Who's fighting?
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wasteland? This is my...
Uh-huh.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point.
Uh-huh.
The railroad's only... our old base.
That sounds...
It was a disaster. The survivor.
Let's find it, then.
We gotta do one thing. We gotta tour it.
Mm-hmm.
For now. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs... Dead drops, even a secret handshake. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
I thought you said we're gonna keep going, Deacon. What are you doing, Deacon?
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take part in the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Alright, sounds good. Let's go.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Hey.
Excuse me.
thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Yeah.
I got one built into my Pip-Boy.
Wait, what?
Easy there.
That's better. Who the hell is he?
Sorry, I'm new. He's just showing me the ropes.
All right.
I like how Deacon says he's new after he corrects me for not saying the rail sign.
Goddamn time, you headquarters bastard.
It's all right, we're here.
You think I'm goddamn safe?
Mm-hmm.
Front's fort.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. As soon as it's...
Great. I thought there was one right there. I could be wrong though. Yeah, must be mistaken.
Hey, Deacon.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sun?
Mm-hmm. He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my... The front door.
I say we go through the front door.
What?
What? So usually what I like to do with this quest is just go ahead and take out the front of the Slocum's Joe from here. I think it's easier than having to fight my way out of there. Got it. Cool. That should make it a little easier getting out of there.
Retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? First step is to override the security module.
Hey. Over here.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords.
No. No.
No. Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. Prototype's deeper inside. I'm left a rail side here. This one is down.
Why are you hiding?
Hi.
Combat
initiated. There we go.
Bleed damage is so cool.
God, someone managed to close the security door in time. Carrington's prototype was in there. Where's that play button?
Carrington, family, status of proteins, liver legs.
Open says me.
Hello.
Hell yeah.
The elevator at the end of the hall. Should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the robots on this side of the mic.
I don't agree with that. At all. I think it's way easier from the other side.
Excuse me.
We got what we came for. Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs.
We made a good team.
The best. See you soon.
All right. Did I lose dog meat? He just kind of... I'm sure he'll show up. I did give him some random junk, but... It's not... Oh, there you are. Cool. Well, let's not travel through Lexington. I'd rather not die to a random mini-nuke. Okay. What do I want to get here? I think armor or two? So I'm prepared for ballistic weave. Covenant is just on the other side of there. Yeah, there's Covenant over there. I actually could stop over there on my way and get the helmet. And can I rest? 338? Yeah, I can rest there. That sounds like a plan to me. Kind of staying up high a little bit because I think there's Mire Lurks down there. I'd rather not be surprised by one.
like to visit.
Since you're a first timer, we don't just let in.
Interesting idea.
You know what? Don't worry. You want to take the test?
Sure.
Good. Take it.
Okay.
So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum hominite." What's your response?
I'd say, up yours too, buddy.
You'd say that. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, the infection is...
Medicate the infected area?
You have a medical. You discover a young boy lost. What do you do?
Confiscate and abandon
the property by force and leave the boy there as punishment.
Very curious. Congratulations.
I don't play baseball. I play soccer.
Are you certain about that? Your grandmother.
I'd throw my tee.
Of course. Uh-huh. Old Mr. Abernathy has luck.
I'd grab a bobby pin.
And that is all you do? Oh, no.
I'd cut off the mutated
techno, huh? A neighbor is in
I'd trade him for one of the
You decide it.
I'd loosen bolt.
Test's over.
Hurry up, I want to get into the shop before it closes.
Covenant.
Thank you.
Caravan came.
Enjoy your stay. I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time, but welcome.
Nice to meet a friendly.
You're in luck then. You here to shop?
I'll take a look.
You won't find better quality.
Uh-huh.
Destroyer's helmet. That's what I want. It's a little bit pricey. Alright, hang on. Business attire.
Penny.
You here to shop?
What's in stock?
You won't find better quality and...
Right.
Great. That's a little bit better. That's probably fine. Sweet. Oh yeah. Looking good.
From around here?
Nope.
Good day to you.
Thank you. Pardon me while I sleep for 13 hours.
You from around here? Got it.
Nope. fact, I am leaving. Feeling pretty good about this build right now. Is that a blood bug? Thank you. That probably wouldn't be good to try to walk through. Oh, I don't really think I want to mess with those guys right now. Just don't. All right. I feel like this worked out pretty well. Those super mutants got me a little nervous, with one of them being a legendary brute, but seemed to handle him pretty well. Not sure how much damage it would have taken had he actually hit, though.
Everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it.
Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Every word he said was true.
If you didn't have the prototype...
See? Job.
Uh-huh.
I was expecting Deacon,
right.
But in...
You'd be in...
You've certainly made... Welcome to the ring.
Uh-huh.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems... So you're in.
Call me... Fixer.
Fixer, certainly. Your first official... But first... So be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
Sweet. Made it to the railroad.
This is it.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join. Would have been nice.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents. So headquarters. Paranoid.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like an important...
It is.
Right.
The dead drop, it's a common means of... When you make con... The current sign is...
You can trust me with this.
Just don't bother.
Sure.
Stockton is a... Use the escape tunnel...
Uh-huh.
Perfect. Oh yes, give John Wick all of the pencils.
It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
Tinker Tom's cooking up something.
Something.
Hope it goes better than last time.
I thought there was a chem station here.
Deacon's record is the best.
Am I just missing it? Because there's that. The stove. Huh. Oh well. Okay.
You really walked the Freedom Trail? By yourself?
I sure did. All by my lonesome. Okay. And I think I'm going to end it there. So we'll be doing this quest for the Minutemen. And when I pick it up in the next session. So until then. I'll be seeing you.